So before we go on to everything else, let us begin a little piece of advice from the Honorable Consul General of the United States, because I think UN has been very supportive with us, not because UN has been very supportive to us, but generally United Nations and USA has taken up this campaign equally in a very robust manner. So I'd like you to start this, to talk about this, as we have a few other singers also join up for the launch of this, please.
Thank you. This is such a great honor to be here, but thank you so much for the work that you and the foundation are doing, but most of all, to everyone here. Plastic is all of our problem. It's all of our responsibility, and we can make a difference. And thank you for showing us that. And I know that all of us who have seen the difference we can make are going to keep working at it. So thank you.
Thank you so much, sir. So honored. You've removed your precious time and here. And now we take this further to Shan. Shan, I think Bandra, the Bandra boy Shan, Bandra is waiting to hear from you. A very big round of applause to the great music composer, Shan. I can't hear you guys there.
Little louder, guys.
Thank you so much. And actually, very honestly, someone here on stage, hello. Of course, Asipa has been instrumental. He is really the champion of creating this whole song, but someone who got this the seed to get this started was probably Aditya, when he started this campaign much earlier than most of us. And you know, since I follow him on Twitter, that's how I found out what's happening. And so we thought we must follow suit and you know, join in the campaign, but through music, so that we can get more people connected. And then Asipa said, then ab kaun banayega gana? So I said, chali main kar leta hu.
Aap hi banayenge. Aur
is chakkar mein singer se main composer ho gaya. And
Shani, you've also done the rap. Rap ke lyrics bhi aap hi ke. Everything is credited to you. Right?
No, the lyrics are by Swanand.
Mr. Subodh Runwal, please come on stage.
But Swanand bhai ne kaha, yaar, rap mujhse mat likhwa yaar. Toh maine hi kuch kar diya uska. And of course, Shamak, who's, you know, the ace, the number one choreographer for so many years and so much more than just that.
Big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen.
Group is here. So he's created the hook step that's actually got the song to get even more popular with the youth and the youngsters. And he's also sung in this. So there's been a lot of interesting things that happened through it all.
I have a little suggestion. Abhi stage pe we can obviously see ki kuch bahut special hone wala hai.
Bilkul.
Lekin ye jitne log yahan pe khade hue hain na, I'm sure ki stage pe jo ho raha hai usko dekh ke even they want to do something. So sir, can I just request you to please come here?
Please.
All right. Shan, since you already have the mic, it's a very simple thing. Bahut simple hai.
Teach us the step. Yeah, here's the mic. We've got this signature step done by Shamak.
He was aware it's going to happen. I think that's why he's ready with it.
Yes. So,
Asipa, rukia.
That's the best thing about artists. Unko pata exactly karna.
He knew. Abhi hone wala.
Shamak is already ready. So, yes. Shan, aap agar do line jo hain, wo gungunaye. And Shamak, on that, jo exact step humne video mein dekha, Ayushman, Shankar saab, everybody doing it. So, ladies and gentlemen, I know ke jo kursiyon pe baithe hue hain, agar aap log bas एक मिनट के लिए खड़े हो सकते हैं.
Yes,
all
come
of
on.
You.
Everyone has to participate.
Everybody has to participate.
हम सिंगर्स को ये डांस स्टेप करते हुए देखकर आप सब कंफ्यूज हो गए होंगे कि एक्चुअली स्टेप क्या है. So you know, we'll show you exactly what that step is.
And Asip,
so when the video plays, we're hoping that we can all do that signature step together.
Absolutely.
And that's our way of pledging no to plastic.
Absolutely.
Of saying hashtag beat plastic pollution.
एक सेकंड भाई, ये वीडियो वाला मोमेंट नहीं है. Please phone नीचे रख दो, because everybody is going to do it.
Training वाला मोमेंट है. Training वाला.
Asif ji. Also, and
Asipa, I'll take the mic.
बहुत अच्छा नाश्ता
आपको भी ये स्टेप करना पड़ेगा. बहुत सिंपल सा स्टेप है.
और हम सब नाउ वी आर ऑल अ पार्ट ऑफ द समर फन.
You can do it, Asipa ji, come on.
फ्री में आप देखिए शामक का एक क्लास तो ले ही रहे हैं हम सब.
So this is special summer fun, शामक.
बिल्कुल. Special crash course.
Also because my mother, who's 96, is here right here.
Oh
yeah, mom.
Thank you, mom, for giving us Shamak.
Okay.
Yes, so, yes.
So in a count of
we
four.
Have the music.
No, ऐसे. Dry run. Dry run. Two.
Three. Four.
Tick. कसम ये खाए रे. Tick. Plastic tick ना पाए रे.
बहुत सिंपल है.
Tick. कसम ये खाए रे. Tick. Plastic tick ना पाए रे.
तो मुझे लगता है सब लोग सीख चुके हैं.
बहुत आसान है.
So पूरा मुंबई अभी आपके साथ करेगा टिक टिक. Come on, everybody. थोड़ा एफर्ट दिखाइए ना सर, प्लीज स्टैंड अप अगेन एंड लेट्स जस्ट शेक द हैंड हाउ शामक डिड.
So should we do it slowly so you'll get it? कसम ये खाए रे टिक 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 प्लास्टिक टिक ना पाए रे.
अब साथ में स्पीड, अब साथ में गाना भी होगा और डांस भी करना होगा.
डांस के टाइम पे तो 10 लोग थे, hopefully plastic ko nikalne ke liye we'll have more people doing it. All right, ladies and gentlemen, thank you so much. Thank you Shan, thank you Shamak.
I would like to
jo seekhna, I think wo ab time hai
isse pehle ki hum dikhaye. I like to call Mr. Riaz Amlani to give away one small award to Riaz Amlani ji and Subodh Runwal ji. Riaz Amlani ji kahan gaye sir? Where's Mr. Amlani?
While we are waiting for Mr. Amlani to please come on stage,
please come on stage. And Mr. Subodh Runwal, one small momentum, the Green Crusader award to Riaz Amlani, as we gave to Bombay Adda. Gaurav, please come once again.
Once again,
and Mr. Srivastav.
A big thank you to Mr. Edgar Kagan, the U.S. Consul General, for taking time out to be here on this very important occasion.
Mr. Riaz
thank
Amlani,
you very much, Mr. Kagan.
Mr. Aditya Thackeray to please give away. Big round of applause to... And to Mr. Subodh Runwal, the Green Crusader, Sustainable Constructions in Mumbai. Mr. Subodh Runwal, Aditya Thackeray ji to give away award. And a special award BMC ko, because Aditya Thackeray ji hai hamare saath mein. We have the rock star of BMC, the man who completely changed BMC, the entire team of SH Bars, H West Ward, Mr. Sharad Ugade, Sachin ji, sare log please manch par aa jaye. Sachin, sir, and the Assistant Principal Commissioner, Sharad Ugade ji, big round of applause. Everything you see, he's given us the footpath back. He's removed all the encroachment which was a problem to the band ride. Sharad Ugade ji, Tambe ji, Maikar saab, Goyal ji, Savan saab,
all of these eminent people have been working 24/7, indeed 36/7 I can say, to beat plastic pollution and to beat problems that we are facing in the environment.
So the BMC led by Aditya ji और बैंड्रा को वी ब्लेस्ड टू हैव सच एन ऑफिसर मिस्टर शरद उगाड़े एंड द एंटायर टीम ऑफ सॉलिड वेस्ट मैनेजमेंट. दिन रात ये सब मिल करके सफाई करते हैं. बारिश आने वाली है, वी विश यू ऑल द बेस्ट कि हम इस बार बैंड्रा में ज्यादा फ्लड नहीं कर पाए. आप लोगों ने तैयारी बहुत की है. थैंक यू वेरी मच
एवरीबॉडी.
इससे पहले कि हम सॉन्ग लॉन्च हो हमारा, आदित्य ठाकरे जी, I when we met you for the first time, the kind of knowledge and information you have, it really zapped us. The kind of alternatives you have showed people, you have taught us, I'd like you to share with the audience over here. Aditya Thackeray ji ko unke bulane se pehle zordar taaliyan to Aditya Thackeray ji.
Aapne jitni abhi praise ki hai, I'm very sorry for that. That's a lot of praise for me. पण आसिफ जी, तुम्ही खरोखर आज हा कार्यक्रम करता आणि वर्षानुवर्ष करताय. तुमचं अभिनंदन करावं तेवढं कमी आहे आणि तुमचे आभार मानावे एवढे कमी आहेत. कारण टू रेज अन इम्पॉर्टंट इश्यू लाईक एन्व्हायरमेंट इन अ कंट्री वेअर देर आर सो मेनी प्रायॉरिटीज विच आर ड्रायव्हिंग अस क्रेझी, आय थिंक इट्स व्हेरी इम्पॉर्टंट टू डू द सेम. मला आठवतं की तुम्ही मला गेले काही वर्ष बोलत आहेत, आप मुझे बुलाते आते हो, काही 3-4 साल से बुलाते आ रहे हो. पहली बार मैं आया था 3 साल पहले और फिर बड़े बड़े लोगों की लिस्ट दिखी तो मैं थोड़ा दूर भाग गया. लेकिन आई वोंट किड अराउंड टुडे, द ओनली रीजन दैट्स पुल्ड मी हियर अपार्ट फ्रॉम द बीट प्लास्टिक पोल्यूशन थिंग इज द सॉन्ग. शान, व्हेन आई हर्ड द टीजर ऑन ट्विटर, आई वाज लाइक आई हैव टू गो फॉर दिस, एंड दैट्स व्हेन ही कॉल्ड मी, आई लाइक यस आई एम कमिंग. बट अ ब्यूटिफुल थिंग विद अ पर्सन लाइक शान इज, लुक एट हिम, ही सैंग हियर right now in front of us live without any music and still it was so melodious. Thank you so much for this beautiful thing. Of course, Shamak ji, the magic is yet to be unveiled and seen, but Asif ji, tumhi mala jadushi bhetlat, there are a couple of things that we discussed, lekin sabko samajhne mein kaun si language mein bolu main? Tino language chalega? Acha, hindi ke liye kitne? English, Marathi?
All.
Parlez-vous français, French? That's what. Italian. पण खरोखर आपल्याला समजायला गरजेचं आहे की आपलं टार्गेट नक्की काय आहे. प्लॅस्टिक आहे की वेस्ट डिस्पोजेबल आहे. महत्त्वाची गोष्ट म्हणजे जेव्हा आपण प्लॅस्टिक वापरतो तेव्हा 1907 जेव्हा प्लॅस्टिक वॉज इन्व्हेंटेड, आसिफ जी आपको पता है की काफी सारे लोक प्लॅस्टिक यूज करणे शुरू हो गए. प्लॅस्टिक की बॉटल्स हो, प्लॅस्टिक की कप्स हो, लेकिन प्लॅस्टिक इतना हम इस्तेमाल करने लगे की अभी हम भूल गए की सच्ची क्या है और प्लॅस्टिक क्या है, सच क्या है प्लॅस्टिक क्या है. लास्ट इयर शान, द रीजन वी ब्रॉट इन द प्लॅस्टिक बॅन, and as you rightly mentioned, I was a little instrumental in bringing it around, was when it flooded last August, 29th August. Tab hum disaster control room mein baithe the aur tab dekh rahe the ki kya flood ho raha hai, kyun flood ho raha hai apni Mumbai mein. Agar metro debris hai to metro construction hai wo chal raha hai, construction debris jo buildings ki hai wo hai, bricks hote hai, lekin sabse bada problem hamara tha plastic. To plastic mein agar dekha jaye to kya kya hona chahiye, plastic mein sare plastic ki cheeze aati hai, lekin jo problem tha वो सिंगल यूज डिस्पोजेबल प्लास्टिक है. दैट इज प्लास्टिक स्ट्रॉज, प्लास्टिक बैग्स, प्लास्टिक कप्स, प्लास्टिक कटलरी, एवरीथिंग लाइक दैट. एंड देयरफॉर वी टुक अ डिसीजन टू बैन प्लास्टिक बैग देन. ऑफ कोर्स आई रिमेंबर यू आस्किंग मी बिकॉज ऑल ऑफ अस हैविंग वाटर इन माई ऑफिस एंड आई आस्क्ड यू इफ हैविंग वाटर फ्रॉम बिस्लेरी बॉटल्स इज गुड इनफ और नॉट एंड एवरीवन सेड नो. बट आई हैव अ लिटिल डिफरिंग व्यू ऑन दैट बिकॉज पीईटी बॉटल्स इज समथिंग वी कैन नॉट डू अवे विद इन आवर लाइव्स राइट नाउ. वी कैन नॉट डू अवे विद इन आवर कंट्री राइट नाउ. Because they are useful, they're easy, they're convenient, and glass also can be single use. Metal can be, you have to wash metal, and we cannot afford that luxury in a country like ours where there's a drought. Pan aaj pan mi suru kele sakali bisleri barobar ami recycling cha suru kelele. Mi tumhala sagrana number din, pan hi website sagrani lihun gya bottlesforchange.in, bottlesforchange.in. Ya website var jo tumhi register kelat as an NGO, as a housing society, that can make the difference because they will come to your house and collect it. इथे खूप सारे सोसायटीज आहेत. मी जास्ती वेळ तुमचा घेणार नाही, पण मला एकच सांगा तुम्ही की ते वेस्ट सेग्रिगेशन कोणकोण करतं. वेस्ट सेग्रिगेशन कोणकोण करतं, वेट वेस्ट, ड्राय वेस्ट. संजय जी करते करतात ना. मला एकच तुम्हाला इंटरेस्टिंग स्टॅटिस्टिक सांगायचं आहे, कारण ही आपल्या लोकांची पॉवर आहे, ही मुंबईकरांची पॉवर आहे. लास्ट इयर, अच्छा कांग्रेस एनसीपी का कुछ चल रहा है? अरे मैंने सुना आप हम साथ में है, वेस्ट निकलने के लिए सब साथ में है. पण सचिन जी तुम्हाला आठवत असेल मागच्या वेळी आपण जेव्हा एनएससीएला एक एक्झिबिशन केलं वेस्ट सेग्रिगेशनचं, त्यावेळी डू यू नो हाउ मच वॉज द वेस्ट कलेक्शन ऑफ अ सिटी एव्हरी डे? एनी गॅसेस? टेक अ वाइल्ड गॅस. It's in tons, metric tons.
I can, yeah, yeah, yeah. 200 to 300, 2,000.
10,000, you know the secret, yeah. 10,000 metric tons a day, that's the weight
of
a day.
Oh my gosh, 10,000 metric
tons. Unsegregated waste.
Just Mumbai.
Just Mumbai. 10,000 metric tons a day, that's equal to about 100 armored cars. But now, because of segregation of waste, only by 50% of the societies or 60% of the societies, we've been able to reduce it to about 6,500 metric tons. That's the success of all Mumbaikars. I think that's where the power lies. Asif ji, mala khatri hai ki jab hum plastic bandi anli, arthat thoda inconvenience thoda sagrana hona rahe, but it's not as much as demonetization. But, oh, I thought you briefed me politically on this. But no. But I'm so glad ki sagrani plastic var andi anli tacha ek movement banavleli hai. I just want to pledge here with all of you that from today onwards, if you can't reuse it, refuse it. If you go to a cafe, if there's a plastic straw, refuse it. If there's a plastic cup, refuse it. Riaz is here, my friend Riaz is here. He had brought about a couple of restaurateurs who have about 8,000 restaurants in the city. All of them have pledged to be plastic free. I only have to thank Minister Ramdas Kadam ji for this move. Ani mala tumcha kadun ekach pledge paije, aas pasun plastic apan deun taknar. Done? Yes. Promise?
Aditi ji,
can I see the power of Mumbaikars?
That's all promised today.
Thank you so much, and I won't bore you anymore with my plastic gyan. I'm going to go off.
I want to ask you something very seriously. I was in a mall the other day, okay, and we ordered some idli or something, right. And there I was kind of appalled. Now our क्या होता है जब जागृत होते हैं ना तो रियलाइज होता है. आई सेड एक प्लास्टिक प्लेट में इडली है, तीन प्लास्टिक बोल में अलग अलग चटनी है, सांबर है, एक ग्लास चाय. देयर वाज अबाउट 7-8 डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ प्लास्टिक आइटम्स. तो अदिति जी, हम कुछ ऐसा नहीं कर सकते जैसे पुराना सिस्टम था, या फिर जब हम अच्छे रेस्टोरेंट में जाते हैं तो हमेशा एक अच्छा प्लेट होता है, कोरेल और यू नो स्टील की थाली होती है, डिपेंड्स वेयर यू गो. तो अब मॉल्स में हम ऐसा नहीं कर सकते दैट दे यूज रीयूजेबल
एक्चुअल. फ्रॉम 23rd ऑफ जून व्हेन द बैन एक्चुअली कम्स इन प्लेस,
राइट,
वो सब होना शुरू होगा. अभी जो है बैन तो लागू नहीं हुआ है, लेकिन अभी तो मूवमेंट जारी है. सो देयर आर सो मेनी रेस्टोरेंट्स, फॉर एग्जांपल स्टारबक्स,
राइट,
around the world people are running behind them to give up on plastic. We are probably the first region or state in the world where they've actually given up on plastic. McDonald's is the same. So many people are coming ahead and doing that. So many NGOs are doing that. So many political parties are doing that. It's gone across the country, and that change will come. I mean, we need a little time to adjust to everything, so we have to give that space, but that will happen.
Excellent. We've been
and that is what Aditya has been doing throughout.
Thank you, Aditya, for that.
Through a small organization.
Yes.
We've been seeing that. We've been
being
seeing
a political party. Can I have the volume, please?
We've been seeing wooden spoons, we've been seeing wooden cutlery. It's all thanks to Aditya ji and his team. And all of us need to make a commitment. If it's not there, don't use it. If necessary, carry a spoon in your purse. Ladies, just carry a spoon in your purse. Use it. You'll be saving so much on plastic, you won't even imagine it.
And there are a lot of people who are doing a lot of service to the society. Kyunki hum launch hone wale, usse pehle, I would see Sachin Bhav Ahir ji is here. I would like to welcome Mr. Sachin Bhav Ahir ji from NCP Mumbai President. From Congress, Mr. Sanjay Nirupam ji, and Mr. Bhai Jagtap, the Congress leaders, the Congress NCP institution, everybody coming for this cause. And to for the Green Crusader Award for Shri Sankar Pratishthan, I'd like to call upon Sangeeta Ahir ji to please come on stage, and Sachin Bhav to receive an award, the Green Crusader Award for Sangeeta Ahir ji, to be given away by Aditya Thackeray ji, Mr. Bamla, and Shyamak Davar ji. The American Consul General also, Sangeeta ji, please come on stage. And Mr. Bhav, Sachin Ahir ji, please. Acha Bhav, baad mein, aapki entry baad mein hum karenge special. Aap hamare adhyaksh ho, sir.
Hum aapko zyada bhav dena chahte hain.
Big round of applause to Sangeeta Ahir ji. The founder of Shri Sankalp Pratishthan. Aur inhone sara wo kaam apne organization ke through kiya hai. Thank you so much, Sangeeta ji. Mr. Yuvraj Sobhit Rajan to please come on stage from Yuvraj Sobhit Rajan. The Green Crusader Award. And Madhu Poplai ji also for the Pali Residents Association head for the first biogas in Mumbai. Madhu Poplai ji.
We would like Madhu Poplai ji also to come. I would like to say a few things on the biogas plant that for which Madhu Poplai ji is being awarded today. On the Pali Hill, we have Madhu Poplai ji has been very instrumental in launching the first ever biogas plant, which transforms wet and dry waste into biogas, and the entire lights, street lights of Pali Hill is being done. And is done with the garbage of their own self. So you are utilizing your garbage to create and to enlighten your own locality. And I think, Madhuji, you deserve a very, very big hand. You've been really excellently working. She was very steadfast. She fought against the system also. She fought against the politicians also. And then she finally managed to get all of them together on one platform and get this most prestigious plant of recycling in Bandra. I think in Mumbai, this is the first ever plant in Pali Hill where you have all the who's who of the country staying there. So the people, the residents, nearly 100 buildings, nearly 85 bungalows, they are reusing their own garbage to create their own electricity. I would like Madhu Poplai ji to say a few words if somebody is ready to take off the weight from her, actually. Yeah. So, yeah, she should say a few words because she's really done a fantastic job. A very big round of applause. Why is it so slow? Rosa, humne rakha hai, wahan taaliyan kyun kam baj rahi hai? Zordar taaliyon se, please. A little bit louder. Madhu Poplai ji, the president of Pali Hill Residents Association. Arman, you're late. Come. Sangeeta ji. So, Madhu ji will say a few words.
Thank you, Asa bhai. This would have never happened had Mr. Sharad Ugade, our assistant municipal commissioner, not wakened me up and told me ki madam bahut so liya abhi uthiye, we have to do something. I was absolutely anti composting because going door to door and making every building do compost
environment day, and to tell all of you, just stop using plastic altogether. The moment you have something in your hand it's plastic, just say this is the last time I'm using plastic. We should be allergic to plastic now. Our earth, Mother Earth, is allergic to plastic. Mother Earth is choking. Please do, the moment you touch plastic,
thank you, Aditya ji. Thank you. Sir,
thank you very much.
Please be seated, everybody. Or Shan ji, Arman ji, Shamak ji, aap log kahin nahi ja rahe. Dekho, RJ Suryan ko kuch kehna hai aapse.